In just three easy steps, you'll be able to flash freeze a bottle of water just by touching it. Next, you'll learn how to freeze flowing water the instant it's poured from the bottle, and your training will be complete when you can eliminate the bottle altogether. Now, this might seem slightly supernatural, but you don't have to be a master to do it. In this project, we're discovering the secrets to ice bending in real life. For this project, we'll be using these bottles of purified water. I've got the 16.9 ounce bottles, and they've never been opened, so the water is extremely pure. Now, the secret to instant ice is just about as simple as placing your bottles in the freezer. I let these ones sit for 2 hours and 45 minutes exactly. And here you can see the water is still liquid, but it's actually cooled down to a temperature well below freezing. All it takes from this point is a sharp jolt to the bottle, and you can see the water flash freezes to ice right in the palm of your hand. How cool is that? You can also start the reaction by using an ice crystal, like one of these ice cubes. Just carefully remove the cap from the bottle and pour the water directly onto the ice. The water immediately begins to crystallize, giving you the power to create your own instant ice sculptures. The end result is a slush that has the consistency of a watery snowball, which of course is 100% edible and refreshingly delicious. Now try pouring your supercooled water into a clean glass and drop a bit of ice right in the center. You'll see the ice crystal begins to grow until it fills the glass completely. That's perfectly chilled for a hot summer's day. Alright, let's finish up by dipping just the tip of an ice cube in to see what happens. Within a couple of seconds, it's frozen in place and the entire cup is solid. Well, now you know the secret to pouring yourself some instant ice and making water freeze on command. Now, if you'd like to see more of the technical details, check out my other video with tips, tricks, and things to watch out for when making instant ice. That's it for now. If you like this project, perhaps you'll like some of my others. Check them out at thekingofrandom.com.